you would want to see the puck, personally.
Off the draw, loose, but scores! Right from the face-off, Poston jams it in. It's 1-0.
In front of the goaltender, Mike, and Poston, who's 6'4", 220, just basically won that battle.
Yeah, he just, the puck got squirted back, and he just out-battled them, and the San Jose defenseman got it caught up into his foot, and he couldn't get a handle on it. He just dug it out right there and popped it in. Just a good effort and going to the net.
Well, it's a 1-0 lead for Detroit, and probably San Jose thinks they should be up in this game.